Hallelujah. Father in heaven, we come before you right now and we want to bring the church in this nation unto you before your throne of grace, even as we pray, oh Lord, on this special day on which 57 years ago, by your sovereign will, that this nation is formed together. We pray right now, oh Lord, for the church you have established in this nation. We pray that, Lord, by the blood of Jesus, you cleanse this Malaysian church, oh Lord, and by the Spirit, you fill your church once again. Father, we pray, let the fire from heaven comes and cleanse, oh God, your church in this nation. We pray, God, Lord, that in the days to come, we shall see, God, that you pour out revival over this nation, the Malaysian church, oh Lord, both, Lord, the church in Sabah and Sarawak and in Peninsula. Lord, it is our heart's cry, O God, to see your Spirit pour out, O God. It's our heart's cry, O Lord, to see your church rise up in purity, O Lord, and preaching the gospel of Jesus Christ, the hope for this nation, Father. And so, Lord, we lift up Malaysian church to you. We pray that in the days to come, your church, O Lord, will be that witness for you, O God, that you so desire. We pray, Lord Jesus, that you will manifest your righteous attributes over this nation, O God. Light shine upon this nation, O God. Lord, we pray that the righteousness of Jesus Christ will be executed, O Lord, over this land in Malaysia. Hear our prayer. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.